conference, everything was great.
As the crew members now float into the station after their initial greetings, Marcus Pontes carrying a flag of Brazil. The hatch opening marked at 11:59 p.m. Central Time, 12:59 a.m. Eastern Time on Saturday morning. Pavel Vinogradov in his second flight into space.
All the agencies are congratulating you. We were monitoring carefully your work. We see that you're in the great spirit. Marcus is smiling exactly like he did during lunch. And the correspondents paid special attention to your smiles, Marcus. And we told them that we were sure that that's what he'll be doing. Again, congratulations on the terrific job done. Thank you.
Pontes, bola para frente.
Obrigado.